Zombie Apocalypse.
What's up, guys? GameSageOB with another video, and today we are on Minecraft, where today I'll be doing another If I Die, the Video Ends. Where today I'm actually doing the right intro, as you guys can see. So, yeah. I only just loaded into this world. So yeah, let's give this a go. Where'd the wood go? Also, guys, I'm gonna be trying to get IRL craft onto this computer. If you guys don't know what IRL craft is, that's probably one of the hardest mods you can get for Minecraft. It's also one of the most realistic ones that's close to Minecraft. So make sure you guys stick around for that. It will take a while though, because I have to do a lot of stuff to get this. And if, of course, I've got to make sure it doesn't lag out on me too bad, because normal Java lags out anyway. So let's just hope that IRL craft doesn't lag out for me too much. And if you guys have played IRL craft before, well then yeah, you're gonna be you guys who haven't, you're gonna be in for a special treat for this video. So yeah, let's go. Sorry, I'm just moving my monitor. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get into this. Alright, so I feel like this is enough. Don't mind the Steve skin, guys. I'm not really bothered about getting too much skin at this moment. I mean, I'm not worried about skins at the moment. Mainly because I don't need skins right now. I will do it once I hit 100 subscribers, guys. We're at 72 subscribers, guys. This is really good. So if we can get me to 100 subscribers, I'll get myself a skin. So yeah. Help me get to 100 subscribers, guys. This wouldn't have happened without you guys' help. Every so often I have to check a download that I'm getting. Damn, that thing goes fast. Oh, please say I'm actually recording. I am. Alright, let's get some food here. If the light flickers in the background of my room, there's a storm going on. So yeah, don't worry, nothing bad should happen. So we're just gonna get myself enough wool to get a bed, so if I need to bunker down real quick, I can. So you know, yeah. Oh, village. Oh, would you look at that guy. Oh, took some damage. Oh, lag spike. Yes, it has this. Do they have a pen anywhere? They have so much wheat yet, by the looks of it, no pen. How do you make a thing again? Wasn't it something like... Sorry guys, I haven't played Minecraft for a while. Should be an I need a fence too. perfect. Where are them cows? You, cow, there. Then you two sheep over here. Then you cow over there. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna have to get some food soon. But first of all, I'm just focusing on getting these things into my pen. Yes, yes, yes. I'm on. No, you're coming. No. Move. You two move over here. All right, sheep, come on. I'm on. Boom. Alright, that's done. I hope there's a cave around here. Probably a bad idea. I don't think there is a cave over here, guys. Give me a moment, I'm gonna just quickly turn the game volume down. So, even if this video takes ages and ages, well, I'm gonna edit some out, of course, so you guys don't have to go through everything with me. Yeah. This is gonna be my house if there's a bed up here. Okay, there's a little bed, so never mind. Oh, jeez, my voice. Sometimes my voice goes like that when it's kinda late. Well, it's not really that late at the moment. Over there. That should be where my crafting table. Okay, and the sun's going down already. I'll go mining in the morning. I'll probably breed them sometime soon, not right now though. This is giving me a little bit of a taunt. So anyway, comment down below how you guys have been, and if you want to see more, if I die, the video ends. You, get out. Dude. Okay, my arm isn't supposed to look like that at all. So I need some coal first. Thought I heard rain again. Oh. Nah, I think I have enough there already. When I have the When I have the special capabilities for it, I will. Whoa, I forgot that I can't die. Over here. Coal, yes. Perfect, guys. Make sure you guys drop a like on this video, and if you haven't already, consider subscribing to the channel. We're road to 100. I wanted to say that so badly, guys. Road to 100 subscribers. Road to 100. We're over halfway there, guys. 28 subscribers to go, I think. Yeah, 28. And then we have 100 subscribers. So, yeah, road to 100. You guys can help me get there. Triple digits, guys. That's going to be amazing. I can't wait, guys. So please help me get to my dream of 100 subscribers, as I know it's not that big of a dream, but 100 subscribers is 100 people that you don't know like you, like to watch your videos. Let's see if I remember which way I get to go. To the village. Of course, I'll probably just kill off those ones that I've got so far and probably move into another place, like build a place or something. Because like, I know that villagers can be good. Like, I know villagers are good to start off with, but you don't want to stick there. Otherwise, you'll get too attached and you don't want to leave. Unless, of course, if one of those ones that have a big cave to it, then maybe stay. But if it's got nothing to it and it's just there for your... for the time being, then that's just completely fine. I think it came through here. I think I'm gonna halve those to 11 and 11. So I have 11 for the furnace and 11 for the torches. Cave. And no village. Nice. Okay, I'm about to run out of hunger here, guys. I'm just gonna check on my download. Okay, it's completed. Nice. I don't know, guys, where the village is gone. It looks like we're starting completely again. Move, please. Thank you. Move. Thank you. Alright. Don't know why I have those. I just noticed that I have that. Let's put that in there. make a couple of torches now. What are you on, mate? I'm just gonna check on something, and of course I close Chrome. Give me a moment, guys. So on the screen, guys, you should see of my subscription analysis. You guys, the amount of views that I got on these videos, I barely ever get any subscribers out of them. So if you guys were to subscribe every single time you saw my video, I would already have 1,000 subscribers. But no, I don't. Because you guys don't subscribe to me. You watch the video and you leave. You don't even watch it fully. So, yeah. Please, just for the love of God. Where is the general chat? There. Oop! Didn't want that. Okay, so now that that's all figured out, dude, where are those bees? Good lord. Oh, there's one. Let's cook that up. And then we can try to go find that cave. I have a very bad sense of direction, guys. As you guys just noticed, I was at a village. I've already lost it. As well, so yeah. Okay. So yeah. Okay, let's grab. Hold on, let's just grab that, then we can grab this up. Nom. Hopefully soon we find some more
I keep unplugging my water and it's annoying.
I don't know how I keep unplugging it. I don't know how, but I keep unplugging my monitor. It's annoying. Sometimes I'm not even touching it, and somehow I unplug it. Gets annoying. Really annoying after time, guys. And would you look at that? I've really lost my... Oh, never mind. There it is. Never mind. It's not that cave. Alright, but here's a new cave. With two creepers. Nice. Oh, thank you for killing that one for me, mate. Helped me out a lot. Why did I do that? I see some lion. I'm gonna edit that out. We'll set it up also over here. A zombie, how about that? Nice. I'm gonna try to grab as much coal as possible. Some of these newer people to Minecraft don't know what coal is and why do you need it so bad. Well, for all you new players that have only just started playing Minecraft and don't know what all the materials are, here's a list of all the main materials that you need at the start. Hopefully I can find one. If I don't find one, then that's going to be a waste of time. But of course, I probably will find one, so yeah. Oh, Enderman, keep my eyes down. Please leave. Hello, that's a creeper. Please leave. I don't want to look into the eyes of the Enderman. Can the Enderman please leave for me so I don't have to deal with it? Please, for the love of God. What? I'm at 50. Seriously, 57. Didn't find a single bit of iron. Well, that's just a waste of time, my guy. Well, looks like we're heading out. Why did I flinch to that? I need to try to bunk it down somewhere real quick. I did not see that one! I did not see you! Where are you? Hello! How are you? Don't kill me! Thank you! Oh gosh, I might die here, guys. No, I'm running. Yeah, I'm on 3 hearts, I'm out. If I get snapped by a skeleton, I swear. Ah! I just get afraid I can eat! No! Why? Give me a break! Please! No! That's not good! Please! No good! No! No! I don't know why I'm begging to God for about this, but just give me peace! Give me peace for a moment, please! Let me eat! Yes! Okay, I'm healing! Oh, I nearly died, guys! Oh! I need to find someone to bunker, unless it's just you. Thank you for just being yourself there. I'm gonna have to make do with this, guys. for Snyder, I'm done with. Alright. I don't care how long this video takes me, I don't... Well, if it, I'm not gonna try... You know what, this could be a series. If I die, the whole series is done. What 100 days of survival? Well, we just gotten through 2 days of Minecraft survival, guys. I know it's, but it's one of those ones that really, if I die, I delete, you know what, if I die, I delete the video from this. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Until next time, guys, this is GameSlayer 12, and I'm out. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and turn those post notifications on. Alright, I'm out.